Hey everybody, how's it going? Hope your day has been awesome. Got some more Devil May Cry 5 going on tonight. Hopefully get a good chunk in here. Got a little busy over the weekend, such and such. Let's get right into it. And I'm about to get riggedy wrecked. Do I hold R3? No, I hold L3. Okay, now I go this way. Did I die? I think I died. And then I was like, you know what? Good time to stop. Alright. Yeah, I remember. Now, just because I remember, does that mean I can do what I need to? Nope, it's not that. Is it R2? No. What is R3? No. R1? R1. I'm not Gunbreaker. Ouch. Alright, let's get into this. That was not getting into it. No! Oh, okay, I got out of... Okay, that's better. Whee! So good. No? Okay, run away. Okay, don't run away in time. That hurt. Oh, there's more afterwards. Oopsies. Oh, it's not reacting! Wait, hold up, let me do this. Eh. Oh, no, wrong. No! No! Ah! Okay. Don't screw around. Oop. Come on, I dodged. Diggity dodge. Okay, what's... Oh yeah, block. Oh, he's chipping at me though. Is he chipping? I can't tell if he's chipping. No, he's not chipping. Sweet. Oh, okay. Okay. I got it. I was just testing some things out. No. Not wasting stuff. Yes, I'm sure. Oh no, I died. Oh wait, I'm alive!
The last judgment draweth nigh.
Oh, that was fast. Alright, here we go again. Ow. Ow. Oh, I went right back into it. Ah! Where are you? Oh, okay. No, I dodged. At least I felt like, oh crap, that's right. Spam, get out of that crap. Dang, he's just got these annoying sweeping moves. Ugh! I gotta remember it's to the camera. Ah! This thing is wrecking me. Really? I'm inside your body! And I got a crappy angle. Even holding R1 left, apparently didn't want to dodge left, even though I was facing him. I guess it would have been his right, but still, he didn't dodge. That was weird. Wide sweeping quick attacks. The anti-glass cannon spec, or strategy rather. It's annoying. It's annoying. Oh, maybe I should be using that. Okay. Really? What am I? Yeah, okay. Trickster! There we go. Maybe I should shoot it. Maybe. Where's the other one? There he is. Oh, man! Bring it on, muchacho! Ouch. Oh, he was that low? Oops. Oh, that closed? Oh, that closed too? I didn't do it fast enough? That sucks. Lame. Is there something about turning back time? Double jump? Nope. No! Oh, it's nothing there anyway. Uh-oh. Okay, let me just miss my jump. Oh, well then there's that. What's... oh. Lol. Ah, son of a biscuit. Oh, come on! Don't have fixed cameras if you can't make it.
Yeah!
Alright. Boss fight, or middle boss fight, or battleground, or whatever. That's the bad thing about that, is it throws me forward. It throws him forward. I close the gap, and then he gets thrown away. And I can't, like, do anything about it, really. Oh. It takes them forever to like, and then, and then, and, oh, that works. Oh, why don't I block? Why am I dodging? No, wrong button. Wrong button again. Screw that. I don't know if I actually have to learn that or not. Or get good at doing that. Excuse me. Yeah. Gotta figure out which spec slash class I should go. I mean, I guess sword technically has the most versatility because it has two different styles. It's tough. It is tough.
The Balrog.
In blow mode, when moving left to right during multi move, yeah, I can dodge more. Duke's getting heavy jolt. What's heavy jolt? What heavy jolt is. Activate 10 counts in blow mode or heat up in kick mode. X. Interesting. Oh, so I just... That's really easy. That's longer range. 100%, really? Okay. Why does Balrog get more from Swordmaster?
In the void.
It's kind of cool that you get to do that.
Yes, we shall quit the void.
Can you, like, try different things in the void, or you have to quit the void every time? Well, Balrog's equipped. Really? Okay, so I just become more of a beast no matter what set I go. Skill set. Let's go list. Options? Oh, darn. Yeah, it doesn't let you. Nope. Darn. So that's pretty nifty, but it doesn't lock you in. I didn't really check to see if you can cancel out. I imagine a lot is going to lock you in, though. So, Shredder.
Boom, 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 boom.
because it's... I get it. And then, oh, and that's part of that. Oh, I've been misusing Balrog. Yeah, I've really been misusing Balrog. Okay. How do you do a rain down for... Oh wait, man, gunslinger? My gunslinger. You can't... Okay, how do you do it? Did I not get it? I didn't get it. I thought I got it. I guess I never got it. I thought I got it. I didn't get it. Okay. Right-o. Whoa, what's... Oh, hey, look at that. Can I... Okay. Okay, I'm not supposed to... I guess I'm not supposed to win. I can't win. That changed the story. Oh, I should have got the Devil Sword Sparta, too. Demon Sword, whatever.
Reunited and it feels so good.
That was terrible. Triple continue? Triple continue? I don't think I gave up every time, I think. Unless that was like, that counts as giving up, maybe. And it was just one really messing around Dante. After we can continue to avoid the mirror, Dante's whatever. Now,
Tanomi no Tsunano Nero,
ずじまいだ。
Interesting that the hilt is fine, just not the blade. Devil sword. Okay. Uh-oh.
そろそろ行くか。坊やには酷な仕事だ。
おい、まだまだ話は終わった。
いいから休んでな。まあ一応礼は言っとくぜ。
Mundus. Maybe we fight Yuizen. It didn't new. Okay, so I got the double sword regardless, and the rocket launcher. Oh, okay. Balrog. Basically, you can just have fun with any style, really. Air block, though? I feel like I can just spam away with freaking Balrog. I like that. Oh, I gotta fight all this crap again? Really? Really? Yeah, I want to do Gunslinger. Okay. That and that. So how do you... I'm confused. How do you... Hold triangle after it. Oh, in blow mode, hold triangle after attack. So I'm holding triangle. Okay, and then I release it. Oh, come on, I'm not dodging. Oh my gosh, the camera angle changing. And the camera angle changes, it changes the way I can dodge left and right. And kind of ruin things a little bit. Yay. Well, like... Dang it. It, like, still pushes them away. Kind of sucks a little bit. Oh, come on, I was blocking. What? I can't block that more? I have to go all the way to the top again. Why can't I just turn into Sparta or Demon Mode, whatever, and go kill him? Oh my gosh. I climbed this thing like four times! Four times! Pretty strong roots. Supposed to go up in there? So like some big upgrade or something? Oops. Okay, they don't have hit stun. Why? What is... Did I finally break his guard? Pretty fun. Sword the Buster! Oh. Took me exactly where I was going anyway.
He drew a line.
Or is he drawing runes? Uh-oh.
It spawns dudes. Head to Dekka.
Ouch.
Stop it! Just die.
Interesting that went off. I have streamer mode on. Break of the shield. Oh, ow. Jeez, that does a lot of damage. Come on, do it. There we go. Keep them on the ground. Why'd it jump? Interesting. Oh, that didn't feel good. You can't do anything! Can I even power this up? No, I have to get the upgrade. Oh, that hurt. What does it do when I'm in? Oh! Oh my gosh! That's savage. Goodbye, any aerial opponent ever. Jeez. That was crazy. Look, a purple orb fragment that we got at the very beginning and we can't skip past. Oh, hey, look, another Deljigger, though. I like that. Oh, okay. Oops. Whoopsies. No, apparently we have to go all the way back to the top again. Again. It's not fun. It's not freaking fun. I need 200 more. A whopping 200 more. Is there anything hiding anywhere? I swear I've grabbed everything. Nothing. Oh. Never seen those things have so much health. 10? A whopping 10? That is not enough. They just keep spawning? Please keep spawning. Spawn for me. Do it. Dang it. And boss fight. Or not. How about you just say screw this and fly to the top? Less a sword and more a spiked long mace now. Cavalier Angelo. Cavalier? Cavalier. I can shoot stuff too. Oh, grandma, grandma, grandma! Ooh, that was a fast one. Oh, that was bad, bad, bad. Oh! That was cool. That wasn't cool. Why, like, is he gaining health? No, he's not gaining health. Ow. 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 Oh, crap. He was weak, darn it. Oh, I so never expect that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. No, oh, I didn't dodge right. No! No! Ha! Ah! One shot, you sucker! That was a little scary at the end, though. Uh-oh. Oh, hey there. Oh, we're remaking a motorcycle? Is that what's happening here? You're just gonna leave her there? That's, Or you could just listen to him because he said wait like 3 times. Spoiler alert! But I don't get to hear it. Maybe I do. I don't know. BRB though. And I'm back.
Cavalier.
Oh my gosh. So like I actually, like I'm gonna ride a motorcycle around? After awakening for a month, spent recuperating Dante, headed to the King, Christine that blocked his path, rest for Trish. Let's go towards Clefoth. Meanwhile, Veil revealed his past to Trish. But I didn't get to see it! And I need to see it. It's just wrong.
その男の体はすでに限界
に
達していた。だがまだ死ねない。男にはなすべきことがあった。
Unless that's still his twin brother. Wait, is that Virgil? Oh, that could be Virgil. No, I didn't know it then. Okay.V for Virgil. Oh my gosh. And Nero have Virgil's demon powers? That seems a little counterintuitive. So it's Virgil then? Virgil's Arzio? What is wrong with Virgil? It's not like... Then again, I didn't play all of them.Okay, so that's Virgil. So it's Virgil's soul.
私はママじゃない。自分で考えて。今は見届けましょう。ダンテの戦いを。
Interesting. Interesting. And the plot thickens.Oh my gosh! Man, they went over the top. Oh my gosh. So I'm not riding it, I'm dual wielding. Wow. Just wow. Oh my god. I got all my firearms. So now I have also Cavalier. Dang it. Jeez. Wow. Okay. A lot of these moves throw me into these stances that I can't do, otherwise I get killed. So that's the hard part about like gauging what I should get. That did come in handy. Like, really did. It may leave you wide open, that's the operating sentence there. It will leave you wide open. Were they always like that, or is it ebony and ivory on both of them? That should say ivory, that should say ebony. Simple. I just noticed the piano etchings, though. That's pretty cool. Oh, no, they don't need that. Oops, there we go. Oh, get out of devil mode. Chainsaws. Jeez. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. It's just so ridiculous. Holy crap. Jeez. Fall down for that? No. Jeez. Oh, darn. Just hoping I get to move on, you know? Oh, look, there's something below it.
Chide mitasete. Oreno wa okotowari dase.
Does it mean I'm gonna kill some people for blood? I already killed the dog, though. Or does that not count? I bet one of the ways was for extra crap, and then I had another Nidhogg behind it. Now that I use that, I can't go and get the extra crap in the other one. Oh, look, extra crap. Jeez, it just doesn't even matter. You get in the air, you do some massive AoE sweeping movements. I was just like I was complaining about the other guy. Fast, quick AoE movements that also stagger and hit hard. Like, there's some drawback. I mean, that's a kind of a slow attack like that, but jeez.
Chess man is slowest.
Give me that. It's weird to think that that's stronger than Sparta, though.
And Daddy.
Oh, look, a big ominous opening. Again, I like big openings more than I like the tiny areas. That's fast. Wow.
Fury.
Hey look, I countered you. Oh, that sucks. Okay.
Whee!
What is that? Oh, it's a shadow! That's cool. So far, coolest design out of the whole game. Yeah, that like counters everything almost. Just keep on flying, Dante. Yeah, that like just picks him up, wide sweeping move that hits hard. Oh, but he wants blood. Should I have... Huh. Yeah, I guess I should have gone down there first to start the blood, maybe? Maybe, baby. Okay, not exactly diverging paths. Do that all day. This is ridiculous. I'm literally just jumping and spamming circle. And I'm pretty sure on the hardest difficulty, at least the most available hardest difficulty. Imagine this is gonna spill the blood, but I just want to be sure. Oh, that's just one? Okay. Nope, still just one. Need to do all four, apparently. Ooh. Hmm. smoking sexy style. Oh my gosh, I didn't know you can go to triple S. Cool. 3,000 style points. I was smoking sexy and only got 3,000. Really? Oh, hey, look at that. Follow the blood. Can I skip that part? Yeah, it's just gonna do the same thing. What would happen if I went the other way then? Oh, that's a wall. Wrong button. Are Nidhogg hatchlings in other games too? Hello. Hello. Uses? Really? Oh, I can't get down. Get F you. Hate those things. Destroy him now. Did I miss anything back here? Yes, I did. What's this? Nothing really. Oh man, really? It's something, I guess. Oh, that's right, they're immune to... Dismal. Shut up. Is it?
随分手の込んだ仕掛けだったな。
Wait, where am I? I'm going backwards? I thought I only did three of them. But okay. Cool.Going down though.
この道何年ぶりだ。
This doesn't look foreboding at all.That's nifty. Wash all the blood off.Bath. Ugh. Sometimes the camera angle just gets weird. Oh, gee, I wonder if there's a boss coming up. Alright, who am I fighting now? I know these like supposed to be nostalgic fights. Oh crap, it's my home. Okay.
散々いろんな奴に刺されてきたが、こんな日が来るとはな。
いかれちまったのか。魔王を倒すんだろ。なあ、おい、自殺とお前バカ。
ヤマトは人と魔の両者を分かつ。だとしたら、
Wait, how does he know? Trish knows. Maybe Yamato, like he knows what Yamato can do.Interesting. There we go. He finally thought about it.
Dante, あんたなんだな。 もねえか。じゃあ仕方ねえ。見せ場くれてやる。
勝てよダンピ。絶対。
ジョゼル。Devil.
That's awesome. So then, is that the Yamato? Crap, now I gotta learn a whole new Dante? Then when it ends, rebelling his body, this weapon shares both his name and his will.
And his will.
Basically, you're blinded. So they press a circle and surrounds a bunch of swords that attack your top. So. Oh my gosh. Oh, like, that's my weapon right now, period. Oh, what? Hold L1 to change from DT gauge to SDD gauge.
Sin Devil trigger.
To this gauge. Hold down. Hold L1 with a full SDD gauge to your arm. I'm trying to! I am holding L1. Dang. Okay. Oh, now I kind of got the hang of it. Do I use it? Yeah, I mean, I've had 10 of them. Why not? I thought I took out all the roots for the Tifoth. I still got a lot of them, not all of them though. Yes, this is live. Wow, do you have like a timer that goes off? I hope it pops. Sometimes it doesn't pop right away. Like I have a few follows that don't pop until like 2 days later. I don't know why. Oh, gotcha. I think I'm nearing the end. Not at the moment, no. Or guess I'm not, because he's gonna run away like a little pansy. Really? I mean, I guess I did just get
the Cleaforth.
I guess I did just get that mode. The real truth of Trish, she's in fact one part of Dante's brother Virgil. He's the power of God. So I stopped to fight the Cleaforth, or what? Jeez, that van's huge, or she's tiny.
みんな無事みたいね。周りを見てくる。おい、ユリゼンはどこに消えた？目的は何だ？クリフォトの頂上だろ。違う、逆よだって。クリフォトの頂上はここからずっと下にある。 人間の血は悪魔の力の源、クリフォトの吸った血は頂上で実をつけ、その禁断の果実は絶大な力を持つ。ムンデスもその果実を喰らい魔界の王になったとブイが教えてくれたわ。面白い話だが今は不要だ。居場所が分かりゃいい。よう、あんた、あのダンテだよな。あ、その 私はニコレッタ・ゴールドスタイン、やっと会えた。<笑>あ、ニール・ゴールドスタインの孫なんだ。あ、あんたが持ってるその銃を設計したガンスミスです。ちょっと見せるわ。<笑>これ、ばあちゃん。<笑>うん、あんま似てねえな。ああ、残念ながら外見は父親に似ちまってね。
Don't you dare. What the f- This game is so random! I don't remember Devil May Cry being like this! Oh my gosh. This is so Japanese.
Dante! I'm going to go. You're going to go. Hey, you're going to go. You're going to go. You're going to go. You're going こいつだ。違うぜ、ネロ。そういう意味じゃない。行かせてやれ。これ以上は時間が惜しい。もう猶予はない。一刻も早くやつを追うべきだ。おい、お前も来る気かよ。俺には見届ける義務がある。
そうか、好きにしな、ポエムやろう。ただし、バラバラで別の道を行く。その方が効率がいいだろう。
If it gives me a choice to play as three different people, I'm going to choose Dante every time. It's just what's going to happen. Please don't force me away from Dante. Oh my gosh. A hat that can use red orbs to launch special attacks. Earn tons of red orbs from foes if you don't want to run out of your own first. It's actually a move. So it's a ranged weapon? I don't know if I'll use it, honestly. Oh, screw that, Dante. Dante all day. Heck yeah. What's overdrive do? Drive.
Overdrive.
Oh, this is pretty nutty. I'll change it if I need to. Did I miss something? Probably the Faust, I just didn't go into it. No, I went into it. I didn't buy anything. I didn't go into it at all. Holy crap. I don't know if I need that one more than I need some of these other ones. Is there anything that lets it last longer? Doesn't look like it. Squeeze me. Gotta be close to the end-ish. connecting to... Oh. You're new. Good void goat. A lightning void goat.
Lusachia.
What did it? Oh, I guess it does, huh? Stupid devils. Ow. Doesn't feel like it's doing like that. Not that much damage, you know? Maybe it'll do more damage to this guy. Kinda. Let's see that. No! That way! There we go. No, still not that much damage. Okay, now what if I go... There we go. See, that's just so much more damage. Ouch. Oh, if I take damage too. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. This is a fairly large level for there not to be any load screens.
Hmm.
The frick? What, why is it not charging? Oh, I'm not in. No, I don't need to be in that. There we go. Literally just did this, huh? You know? Okay. Don't know what else I can really pump into it yet. I guess. I mean, there's that, or there's some of these. All these are really just destroy mobs, not take on a boss. I mean, that one's kind of take on a boss. It looks like I can get in and out of it fairly quickly. Maybe, let's see. Kind of. You gotta time it. I wish I was getting in and out. I don't need in and out though. Where'd you come from? Oh. I am blind. So we just went quicker down to the bottom? Yay! Hey! It worked! Sweet. Why only two minutes? Oh, I see. Oh, thank you so much for the subscribe again there, Closet Nerd. It's 2 in a row, 8 total. By far my longest subscriber. Thank you. I love you. Oh, don't you even. That's not even funny. It better not be true. Oh my gosh. Yeah, they were stylish, sure. There's like no reason not to say they were stylish. How long ago did you click subscribe? Nerd closet. Nerd closet nerd. Like, just now, like, did you just click it and it popped? Or did it take a while before that popped off? Okay. Let's just go. Hopefully I can... No, I have to be V. Man. I'm sorry, I tried all three. Dante's the best. Lame. Did I have to be V? Yeah, it's part of the story, it looks like. Oh, I can barely walk, but now look at me run! Everybody's on surfing! Surfing USA. Oh yeah? Has he made anything recently? My brother hasn't worked with him for quite some time. Let's go this way. Oh, Luan gets to be freaking... Faja? Oh, he has done some stuff. Whoa, whoa, no, stop it. Oh, granted, you can really hear it. Oh well. Yeah, he hasn't done much work with him. Yeah. They did that. Oh, I could have chosen all different ones? Crap. Okay, so I don't. I only have him. Interesting. I can't even. Okay, so I did not want to get you first, honestly. You're my utility, not my damage. Dang. Yeah, unlock! Dang it. She keeps dying. Can't use like any of his moves except for the bird. Maybe I just do this the whole time then. That seems to be the best. This is the most boring fight ever. Dang it, I knew that was coming too. Yeah, I wish I knew that if I chose one it was gonna. 'Cause I really want Shadow right now. Holy crap. Maybe if I die I get to choose again. That sucked. That seriously is the most effective thing. Ah! This sucks so much! Shoot him in the back! Shoot him in the back! Kai, Kai, Kai! Oh! Heck, Griffin, where are you shooting? What? Come on. Get him. What? What? About to stay. About to freaking stay. That was just... Oh man, I don't regain health, huh? Well, I definitely want... Who do I want? Do I want Shadow, or do I want... What's-his-face? That's a tough one. Kinda wanna see if there's stuff behind here. Doesn't look like it. Versus that thing. I'm trying to remember the fight. It was very fast. Really, you just got one shot, dude! I'm gonna die. Jeez. Jeez. Can Shadow even hit him? Man, I chose a wrong? Super bad wrong. Jeez. Alright, let's give up. Let's see if I get an option to change. Oh good, I do. Oh, not cool. I have to start it all over. Jeez. It's a gauntlet, really? I might not have time tonight then. That or I'm gonna use every golden orb I got. Alright, do I want Shadow versus him? The fight should be a heck of a lot faster. Oh, maybe it was faster the other way. Whoa, he just got one shot. Rude. Get kite him away. These guys are strunk. Dang it. Dang it. Messing it up. Oh, but now it's too high. Oh, it still hit hard though. Dodge! Dodge! Jeez, he's so far away. Oh, not cool. That was just rude. Oh, that works. Oh, I'm okay with that. Oh, combos. Dang it, dude. That sucked. Stop doing that! Get over here! Jeez, I'm trying to heal you, dude. Wow, now you're getting me killed and you killed. Super sick! Ah, that shield. Okay, one down again. Another one passed the test. Alright. So who's the other fight then? I would have better luck fighting that person. I might. Let's see. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. There we go. That was way, way easy. This chick's still gonna be a punk because she's just quick as lightning. She fast. Is there really nothing around here? Nothing hiding? No gold orbs or anything? Even if I die, I'm popping a gold orb. I don't care. Oop, I saw a green one over there. Alright, let's do this thing. This time I'm going to let Nightmare do his thing because she's moving around and he uses some crazy awesome range attacks. Much easier. What if I go on backwards? Darn. So does it mean I have to do the Nero thing too now? Where's that chick that put me there, like the three-headed whatever? This looks inviting. Really? Stupid invisible walls. Oh, I forgot about her. And I just saw her, but I forgot like that she was in earlier. I just went through all that to get my power back. Where is that? Please be Dante. Dang it. I knew it was gonna make me go through all three of them. Dang it, I might have to call it on this one. Did the game freeze? There we go. So I got work and I gotta go to bed in about a half hour, which sucks. Sure, you guys didn't do any fighting with me, but okay. Virgin point zero. But that version point after. Finally, reached the source of his torment. He appeared having reached his point via a different gate. Oh, we gotta go down the route the whole way. Oh my gosh! So I did Dante, and then I had to do. I don't want to customize Nero though. Boo, stupid early schedule. Alright, everybody. I definitely do got a call tonight for now. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, please hit that follow subscribe button. And then I hope you have a great day, morning, afternoon, whatever it is for you. I'll catch you next time.